Previously, I performed two piano pieces blindfolded, and it was very challenging. And today, I am revisiting this challenge once more. I am going to be playing the entertainer blindfolded. Also, if you're new here to my YouTube channel, you can like and subscribe if you don't want to miss anything new that is coming soon. So watch the video, I'm sure everybody will enjoy this.